Okay. So this is sort of the big map, and I have to go through all these stages. So I probably have to fight some monsters to get the shovel. Maybe there will be a shovel boss. Oh. Come all into one direction. That would be funny, having to fight the Shovel Knight. Don't know how old this game is. I wish my arcane missile had some kind of area effect. How exactly do I get in there? I've just seen a tiny part of this graveyard so far. I have to look again. 48, 40.5. Okay, I unlock certain things later, I guess. Would be nice if it would show that. Only the white things are unlocked, and all the other things are potentially gettable later. And whenever I reach such a bigger stone, I get a new line of these bonuses. At least I get a bit bonus speed. Maybe I can leave the map on, but I would like to move it somehow. It's a bit close to my view. Would be good if there was some kind of kill streak counter, and then I would just collect all those monsters at one place and kill them in a short time. Okay. Don't know if I can change the hero here. But that's probably just the general statistics. And that's Ancestral Legacy, I don't know what that is exactly. Okay, also something where I can spend my Slorm. Don't yet know how these things are used. But apparently I need these ancestral stones. I need Adam Nostris to unlock that, okay. So so nothing for now. I wish I could make them shoot each other. Maybe I need some skill that regenerates health. I think I have none of them at the moment. Maybe I will just choose some of those. Bit less of this swarm find, unfortunately. Or maybe just none of it. This is life generation. Oh, but it's not yet life generation. It's just life generation when I have 5 of these things unlocked. Maybe there's some kind of other skill or item that I can put on. I think this game sort of has elements of roguelike, because you always have to, or you might have to do a dungeon again, and you have to first put better things on and learn some skills maybe. So now I will be a bit more careful, because I just have a fifth of my life. Oh, there seems to be a quick boss. Maybe he has a shovel. That's actually the shuffle or shovel skeleton. Oh, it's just a random boss, I'm not sure. Don't know how far he can hit me. Hope these shoes are worthy. They seem to be even worse than the ones I had. Might want to go down now. Check if I've forgotten anything here. Okay, since I have found out that I don't really profit from just that, except maybe with a bit more Slorm, I might just spend the skills somewhere else. Maybe attack speed helps. But it's just 1% more. Half a percent for 1 point. More elemental damage. That might help destroying the monsters a bit quicker. Don't really need the max mana. I might need evasion, and raw damage might be just for melee attacks. Great. I do that in C, and then I can see what this gives me. I wish it would show something if I hover over that. Do I have arcane clones, or do I need them first? Don't know if I can uninvest. This might be good. Let me try out the new skill. Okay, it seems to have gotten a bit better. Ouch. Level 6. Think even more damage can't hurt. Okay, it seems whenever I level up, then my health gains total stuff. Ouch. I have to go. And I can't escape. Okay, now I have the killing streak thing, but I guess there's nothing more to kill. Great, just another thing to get. And can I already go somewhere and sell something? Or change into another character? Just two more villagers that I can contact. I can just run through this anvil. Normally that's where my stash would be, but I cannot use the stash without a person there. Maybe there will be another area in a future version of the game. So, at the moment it's still mindless grinding and not grindless mining. That's a bit better. Maybe still not good. Just another piece of the graveyard.